Well, then, we're going to go to Rocky Creed. You'll have the first song for the Golden Age women. And then for the Golden Age men, we go to Macabo. That's coming from our head singing personnel, Mr. Bobby Rainey. Have that song ready here as we call in our grandmothers, the Kukums of Powwow, our Chapans, come on in here. All right, then we go to Macabo. All right, I think all of our grandmothers are here. We'll wait a moment here and we'll get the high sign. What do you say there, Captain Kirk Gamble? Just waiting here. We've got a good circle of dancers. First song again. Is going to Rocky Creek, and then up to Macabo. Also, while we give our grandmothers an opportunity to make their way out here, I was given some tobacco here to acknowledge a birthday greeting. And since then, I have lost the birthday greeting. So we'll get to that right after this. I think we're all ready here, dancers. You should be out there as we honor our Golden Age ladies categories. You know what? One of the things we notice with our Golden Age categories in today's powwow scene is a lot of them carry their style forward. So we see some jingle dancers out there as well, fancy dancers as well. We're respectfully, we're going to call on Rockin' Cree to sing a song appropriate for all of our dancers. Rockin' Cree.
Put a big round of applause there for our Golden Age ladies. Thank you, Rocky Cree, for that song. Coming over here and see Kurt Gamble head that way to the left side of the teepee here. And we're gonna call it our Golden Age men style. All right. All right, we're gonna go with Raining Thunder. Golden Age men, come on out here at this time. Come on in here, Golden Age men categories. We have a song coming to you, Raining Thunder. Have the appropriate song ready here for the Golden Age men style, as well with the men's style here. We see it too as well, with them carrying their dancing forward, the grass dancers. We see some fancy dancers with our Golden Age style as well, chicken style, and of course, our men's traditional style. So come on in here, boys. This is your time to share your style of dance. Once we get into the inner tribal go-round, listen up, singers, we're going to go to Iron Swing. You'll have the first, and we have five inner tribals, original style, Rocking Horse, Blackstone, and McAhoe will be the order. All right. They got the high sign, Raining Thunder, make them dance. Thank you. Thank you for sharing your style of dance. And thank you for that song as well. Raining Thunder, good one. We're going to go over to Iron Nation as we warm up and we get set here for our adult categories. We have a number of inner tribals to run through here. Iron Swing, you're going to start things off there for us. Then we're going to go to Original Style, Rocking Horse, Blackstone, and Knackahole.
And also we need our judges, singing judges, Milton Gamble Sr., Sean Cardinal Sr., John Berlin Sr., Lance Rome, and also Kurt is standing. If you can go on over to that drum group where Bobby is, go on over there at this time, and you are going to be judging the dance and, of course, the inner tribals that are remaining, all right? And then right after that, we're going to be doing the second song for all the singing contest singers out there as well. Second song. First song will be coming back over here. That's our adult categories. First song will be going to our host. Song number two will go on down the line with that all the way back. You guys will get the first song every category. Remember that. So use that guy right there for your leads every now and again. Yes.
Oh yeah, happy birthday going out to Terry Sko. It's coming from your cousin Preston. Thank you, happy birthday. Big round of applause for Terry. Come on, it's her birthday, right on. Happy birthday, Terry. Inner tribal time, we go over to Iron Swing. How about a good one? Singing judges, you should be over there at Iron Swing. You know who you are. We don't gotta keep calling you guys. Get on over there. Iron Swing, we're waiting for your singing judges. We run through our singing contest here. Come on over there, judges. You should be there. Waiting for some judges there, Bobby. All right, come on over there, judges. The rest of you dancers can start making your way in here, adults. Come on in here. Start warming up here as we go through our adult categories here momentarily. A few intertribals as part of our singing contest to run through here. Exactly five intertribals. And we're going to get into our category dancing, starting with our fancy shawl dancers, jingle and traditional, and then into the men's style. Iron Swing, intertribal song, if you will.
Come on.
that song, Standby Original Style. This young lady is in this area, this young dancer here. She's looking for her relatives, her parents. She's crying over here. She needs her mom right now. Her name is Aria. She's just on the right-hand side of the announcer stand here. Come and find her if that's your baby. Her name is Aria. Keep them dancing. Keep them happy. Original style. Inner tribal, if you will.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Mr. Rock and Horace. All right, we'll get the judges to make their way down on over to Blackstone. And then, of course, the rest of you people follow in behind. Yeah, awesome there, guys. Just awesome here. And only in Mario's actually see men looking at other